So, what's the plan?
Cyclico.
Is that code?
It's a real estate firm to which Frank and the Honorable Reverend Goodman are intimately tied. They bought the old library downtown, demolished it, and now they're putting up a new convention center. Part of their attempt to flip the neighborhood, despite the arrangement Frank had with Vera.
So what, we're gonna dig up some dirty paperwork? Mail it to the feds?
Hell no. We're gonna swing by the construction site, maybe use a few explosives to, create some unsafe working conditions. Slow labor down. Hop in.
So it looks like I'll be doing another solo run this week.
What's next?
When we get to the site, we're gonna work our way up to the top tower and plant a few explosives. Then we're gonna get a good distance and make fireworks.
Where'd you get the explosives?
They were in Lewis's stash.
The gun runner?
A gift in case we got out of that ambush alive. Let's do this.
over there!
Hands off.
My bad.
Go. Come on. Go.
Let's do this.
Those elevators should get us to the top of the towers. We'll each take one.
Let's go. That was fun. We should do it again sometime.
Yeah. What are you doing Saturday?
Seriously, though. Thanks, Jason.
Sure.
See you soon.
We'll be right back.
Forget everything you thought you knew about mobile games.
Playground now. 87-8 tonight.
From the moment you pop the airtight seal to reveal the perfect amount of your favorite ground.
Broken Rock Beer salutes the great man of America. Making America great. This one's for you, degenerate gambler guy. 24 on the night of her high school graduation, which you missed.
You said you were stuck in the office!
Terrible credit.
Considering we're pretty much at war with the most powerful man in Nevada, pretty good.
Hey, don't forget, you started this war. You and Karen.
What's next?
What's next is that you gotta take out Mick Valenti, one of Frank's lieutenants. Good kid, too. It's too bad.
Why him?
'Cause he and some other guys are coming to kill you.
How do you know this?
Acquaintance of mine is Valenti's barber. Kid was yapping his trap about it while getting his pompadour primmed.
All right, fine. They want me, they'll get me.
Classic vibes. 101.4.
Sorry about that.
You're dead, Malone.
Vera, Mick won't be going to your barber friend anymore.
Good work, kid. There's a bunch of other high-value targets walking around out there in Vegas. Upper echelon scumbags just waiting to be taken out. Probably got a lot of money or weapons or who knows on them. Be the one to take them out, and what's theirs is yours.
I'll keep that in mind.
You do that. And, kid. Glad you're not dead.
Thanks. Me too. Hello?
Hey, kid. Listen, consider trying to have a little fun while we figure things out. Swing by the Greek Phalanx Casino, play some cards, play some slots. Look for a friend of mine. She's a real doll. She'll show you the ropes.
Okay. What's her name?
Lucky.
Hello?
Muscle, is that you? I need your help.
Me? What's up?
I can't say more on the phone. They might be listening.
Who might be listening?
Not you, apparently. Just come meet me.
Susan's door to make sure it disappears.
That's one viewpoint, but I think it's more complicated than that. I guess at its core, it's all about trends. Thrash metal used to be a force to be reckoned with on...